On Wednesday, 5th October 2022, on the occasion of Dussehra, Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be on a day-long visit to Himachal Pradesh. He will inaugurate AIIMS Bilaspur and participate in the famous Kullu Dussehra celebrations during his visit. He will inaugurate and lay a foundation stone for development projects worth over Rs 3,650 crore and also address a public meeting in the poll-bound state, the officials said. The International Kullu Dussehra Festival will be celebrated from October 5th to 11th at Dhalpur Ground in Kullu. The event is unique in the sense that it is the congregation of worshippers of more than 300 deities of the valley. It will be the first time ever that the Prime Minister will participate in the celebrations. Among other development projects, the Prime Minister will lay the foundation stone for a 31-kilometer-long project for full lining of NH-105 from Pinjore to Nalagarh, worth over Rs 1,690 crore. Modi will also lay the foundation stone for the medical device park at Nalagarh, which will be built at a cost of around Rs 350 crores. Prime Minister will be inaugurating AIIMS Bilaspur. Here are some key points to know about it. AIIMS Bilaspur, which is constructed at a cost of more than 1,470 crore, is a state-of-the-art hospital with 18 specialty and 17 super specialty departments, 18 modular operation theatres and 750 beds including 64 ICU beds. It is spread over 247 acres. The hospital is equipped with 24-hour emergency and dialysis facilities. Modern diagnostic machines such as ultrasonography, CT scan and MRI among others. It also has a Jan Aushadhi Kendra and a 30-bed Ayush block. PM Modi laid the newly built hospital's foundation stone in October 2017 and it has been established under the center's Pradhan Mantri Swasthya Suraksha Yojana.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.